An incident in Cambridge involving a barricaded suspect ended peacefully this morning. Police answered a call for shots fired in the area of Sharapa Street between Charles and Spring Street. When they arrived, police say they found evidence of gunfire and saw someone in the window, but that person retreated back into the house. After some negotiations, the man came out and surrendered.